So hello everybody, I am Dr. Chalapathy, gastroenterologist at KIMS Icon Hospital, Visakhapatnam. So today I am here to actually give you a brief knowledge about viral hepatitis. So today is observed as World Hepatitis Day. So the theme for this year is Hepatitis Can't Wait. So what is hepatitis? Hepatitis is actually inflammation of the liver. It is commonly caused by viruses. So there are different kind of viruses. It is commonly caused by hepatitis A virus, B virus, C virus and E virus. So hepatitis A and E virus can happen because of contaminated water and food. So they present with abdominal pain, fever, loss of appetite, nausea, vomiting and jaundice. And after certain time, if we take proper precautions, proper diet and medications and under medical observation, majority of patients, they recover completely without any problems. Hepatitis B and hepatitis C, they are very silent in majority of cases. It is commonly detected during routine blood tests when they go for any job purpose or before any international travel or before any blood donation camp or any kind of surgery or procedure. So majority will be silent. It can be detected only by some blood tests. So once we detect that they have infection, these patients need to be properly tested and we have to see as to how much the virus is there in the body and how much liver is damaged. So we are going to run some blood tests on them, ultrasound scan to look at the liver and a special test that is FibroScan to look at how much the liver is damaged, and depending on that the patients are treated. And now there is very good treatment for hepatitis B and also effective eradication treatment for hepatitis C. Apart from that, we now have very effective vaccine to prevent hepatitis A and hepatitis B, and it is very protective and effective. Hepatitis B virus vaccine is taken in 3 doses and hepatitis A virus vaccine is taken in 2 doses. So if you take vaccine for hepatitis B, it can be prevented. So if these patients get affected by hepatitis B and C, some patients they can progress and land up in liver failure and some liver cancers also. So the theme for this year is hepatitis can't wait. So please don't wait for hepatitis to develop. Get tested with simple blood test to at least detect hepatitis B and hepatitis C and prevent long-term problems related to your liver. Thank you.